Mars got lit another one. Yo, what's good, man? You are now back RTTV, baby.
Gang, yes, gang, sir.
And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button, man. And we are back with another community. If you want to watch ahead of the community, make sure you head over to our Patreon right now. We got full and early reactions. We are 2 episodes ahead, super early access right now. And on our last episode of the community, we saw Childish Gambino and Britta, man, they got in their dancing bag.
Yeah, facts.
Make sure that they really danced. They were worried about people finding out that they danced. But at the end of the day, Childish Gambino had her back. Because my boy Jeff, he got the baddie. I forget her name, but it's Miss Something.
Yes, sir.
It's Miss Coulda Got It From Me Too, if you ask me.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? Because I would have gave her the same thing. Shit, well, a little that's different. So, yeah, you feel me? I would have been on that too. But Britta seemed like, damn, he's really with Shorty when she was on the stage and she like froze up. So my boy Troy had to come out here and help her out. They ended up getting to their real big dancing bag. And they were like, you know what? We gonna do what we wanna do. And Troy was like, you know what? You made me look good. Cause at the end of the day, that might have been the most masculine thing I could have did in that moment was come help you in that time of need that
exactly,
you need.
Exactly, yeah. So if you want to break out that spandex, get your ballet on, my nigga, none of us is judging you. All right?
Joel is the spandex wearer in our team. You know that.
You niggas never seen me wear a spandex in your life.
Joel, the Army Fatigue spandex is crazy, my nigga.
Never happened. These niggas got a crazy imagination.
Why the fuck would I want to manage?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, bro. Why?
Joel. Orlando. All right, man, actually, but let's. You said what?
I actually wasn't there for that, so.
Nobody was there.
I can't. I actually haven't seen it. I can honestly say that. I haven't seen it.
I wish my eyes were as lucky as yours. That's what I wish. But let's get into this, man. Season 1, episode 15, Romantic Expressionism.
You weren't kidding. She really plays Pat Riley's wife in Winning Time.
Hey, it was good.
Why is Annie talking to micro nipples?
Vaughn? Whatever.
Vaughn!
Puncher, starring Don the Demon Donaldson as a cyborg cop whose punches have the power of chicks.
That sounds awesome. I'll bring the popcorn.
Hey!
You watch bad movies on purpose?
Yeah, we make fun of them.
Surely don't embarrass yourself. I'm sure they don't want to invite a housewife.
Actually, if she doesn't mind reinforcing the stereotype, I bet Shirley would have fun talking smack in a movie.
Somebody said he was really bad on set. Like, he caused, like, a lot of problems with them on set.
Oh, Pierce? Bro?
Pierce, yeah.
Really?
That's what people said in the comments.
Can I ask you something?
That's hilarious. Oh, I can see it, low key.
I don't know if that's his first or last name.
He probably was the most famous one, though, at this time.
Absolutely.
That's probably why. I've seen him before.
He's been in that movie.
Yeah, I've seen him before. And the only person I know here before this was Charles Gambino and him.
I think, you know what's crazy? I think this came out before Childish Gambino became hot as a rapper.
Troy.
I don't know. I can't call it.
Yeah, no, it was. This is what got him out.
I thought he was trying to hold my hand, but he just mistaken me for Abed.
Hey, yo.
Whatever. Oh, what's up, dude? Yeah.
That guy over there, he's a douchebag.
That's funny. They both talking shit about each other.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Shirley. I'll wait if you want to serve beverages.
You're going to be waiting a long ass time.
That we can give you?
I got 2 hours of my life back.
Oh.
Don't call me Kick Puncher. Call me.
This is that Star Wars movie.
Directed by Asian.
He looks like a Power Rangers villain.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
God.
Dude, I'm right here.
And he gonna ride the wave. Oh shit, she got her hair down.
Crash
course of manipulation. You don't actually tell the person what you want them to do. You help them realize they want to do it so it can't be traced back to you.
That's what Pat be doing to his hoes, nigga.
Nah, that's you, trying to do that kick shit manipulation. To
me, nigga. I ain't one of your bitches, nigga.
You sure?
Positive. I slapped the shit out of you,
dude. Yeah, alright, nigga.
But the point is, we're not telling you what to do.
Oh, yeah. You didn't hear from us.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
That's something that would work on Troy, though.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie to you, yo. Edwin and Joel did some shit like that to me, yo.
We did?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm laughing about it. I'm laughing at Erica. He said I have the weirdest boner. He's like, yo, she hitting different, yo.
I don't know where Ovid is. I can try calling him if you want.
Nah, I'm not looking for my other half.
I'm not looking for my other half.
For you, girl.
Yeah. Nah, she looking good, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Tell him that you've been in love with me since high school. What? Wait a minute, is that true, Mountain Flower?
No.
Nah, that's true, though.
Swore that she didn't like Jeff and then gave him a copy of my poem so he could laugh at me with that Sherry Shepherd lady.
I like him. Why would you do that?
Come on. Everybody knows you want a cut of the T-bone steak. Britta told me
how you... Oh, fucked up.
Jeff and Britta did what?
Damn, now? He fucked up.
Let's do this. Red Shoe Diaries. I think you know I had a thing for butt stuff.
Whoa, what the fuck did he just say?
But it makes sense. That's her ex, nigga.
Yeah.
Like, you feel me? Like, don't be shocked, yo, bro. Like, why you hate on me pulling up on your ex?
Yeah, but she should also be very transparent with her about that, too. You're not okay with that, transparent,
nigga. Do not fuck with my ex. We in the same group, nigga. Like, I got
to I don't have to tell you that, but if you come up to me and you ask me, I'm going to tell you straight up.
Damn.
One of the mechanical spiders just went haywire and tore him to pieces. And Tom Selleck just stood there and watched him die.
Okay, then let's watch him kick punch a tooth in.
Yeah. Okay, sorry for your loss. Sorry for your...
Yeah, that's messed up, dude.
Yeah, that's messed up, dude.
No, I'll tell you what's pathetic. You all sitting there making fun of other people's work. You don't feel good about yourself, so you have to tear down everything around you. What's the matter, Mama Chang didn't breastfeed?
Oh my god.
You all sicken me, and I will no longer participate in your destructive negative behavior.
Pierce, that was deep and total BS.
Yeah, this isn't about us. This is just a deflection because you can't get a genuine laugh. That in itself is a laugh. I know I'm funny. I don't need any of you people to validate me.
That's how that nigga fell on set. Oh shit.
Huh. You want to be treated as an adult? Oh shit.
That's what I said.
She came up. She should have said that the first time around.
No, I don't. But I also don't like seeing him with anyone else. Ta-da!
Yeah, like, it's common sense.
She's...
Fine. I care. I'm a girly girl.
Nigga, even if she said yes to you.
I don't like when they're mean to me, and I don't like when they stop kissing me and start kissing my friends. I'm not that cool. I'm not Juno.
Yeah, this bitch is crazy.
But be transparent about that. That's
nah,
like,
some shit, yo, nigga. Like, even nah, if I say know, it, nah. You know they're trying to be cool with you.
I hate shit like that, yeah.
There's nothing to stop any one of us from looking at any of the others as a sexual prospect.
Yeah, brother, what's good, brother?
They really might end up fucking, yo. I don't know.
B
Nah, he's better than John Mayer.
Nah, he is. I prefer him more than John Mayer.
Shut the hell up, nigga.
I like that bittersweet. Just when you're gonna be the death for me.
That's a bar.
The songs are dumber than he is.
Honest. Yeah, but they're honest.
Nigga, I don't want them to be together, yo. I really don't want this.
It's gonna happen.
Danny, it's more than okay. Please stay calm.
Do you actually mean it this time, you dumb bitch?
Whoa, right. Whoa.
Right.
That's if you were creepy. Trust me. I have good taste.
I couldn't do your part. Well, I asked her, she wasn't available. Let's go film the sex scene.
Hey, oh yo, God. Hey, yo.
That'd be a Pat.
Nah, that'd be a Pat. That's JJ.
Nah.
Let's go film the sex scene.
Damn, yo. Yo, guys. Nah, I'm not gonna say that. Forget it.
That's mad for you. This bitch went up to, she had to go up to her twice to get real dope permission to date her ex.
Yo, what you think, nigga? She ain't sweet, nigga.
Nah, you need to ask your peoples, though.
Yeah, she did. You need to ask your peoples, and I understand, but I do understand where Robbie's coming from. You should know not to do it. But the fact that she asked says that in the back of her mind, it's like, she might not be okay with this, so let me ask. If not, if she says no, that's fine.
But and she was just playing face, and you should know that.
Yeah, that's nah, but like, my, nah. Like, if we're friends, nah, and I come up to you genuinely, and I ask you that, be completely blunt with me.
But then she's not ready
to. Don't fucking ask me, Jerry,
that's
we're
her
friends.
Emotions. That's what I'm saying. You don't know.
Don't ask me, we're friends. Don't ask me.
Nah, but like,
Don't even think about that shit.
Get
that shit out your mind.
She should. You're right.
But like,
yo.
She probably be like, nah, I'll be like, yo. This bitch really, like, let me see this bitch really about to still do that. Even, no. Like, it doesn't matter if I care or not, you shouldn't think of doing it. That's the point.
Yeah, yeah. Why are you thinking of my ex like that?
You can't think, yo, you can't date any of my exes, man.
It don't matter.
No, that's a fact. I agree. Evan's
the only nigga
I
see do shit like that to a friend.
I definitely agree. I'm
I never did that shit in my life.
In case,
high school, you did
in
that shit.
In this case,
never in my life.
You did
high school. I do agree with that 1,000%, but I'm just saying the fact that in this case, just ask. Like, not just ask. It's not just ask. In this case, the fact that she asked, because she asked, like, even if she looked at her and said, are you dumb? Like, that's her being blunt.
How you feel, why this specific case?
Huh?
Why this specific case?
What do you mean?
You said that you would be the same way, but why this specific
case? No, I'm saying the fact that, granted, I don't think that she should. I think that should be off limits.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, my thing is, like, The fact that she did it, I'm not okay with the fact that she did, but the fact that she did it and she went up to her and asked, like, you should still be, I think Britta still should have been straight up with her rather than just being like, you know what? Because she obviously was oblivious. She obviously didn't realize, okay, well, maybe if she says yes, she'll probably be okay with it. You know what I'm saying? Or she probably didn't realize that, like, if she said yes, that she wouldn't be deep down bothered by it, so.
Man, fuck, brother.
Why?
I say this all the time.
Why?
Yeah. And y'all look at me crazy.
She wishy-washy, bro.
Bro,
it takes 2 times for me to get the real confirmation from her, bro.
But Pat,
she just wants something. She don't got something, so she's like,
we just confirmed that you shouldn't do that anyway.
But
I understand.
To the defense of Annie, they ain't really that cool. We're in the study group.
They just explained Greendale fucking family.
They are.
They've been at the school for like a semester and a half, my nigga.
And she fucked Vaughn for like 2 weeks.
People have love at first sight, so you can't tell her how like.
Mama, I tell you, it don't exist unless you cut your dick off.
Yeah, but I'm talking about this is like friendship love at first sight. Like when they met each other, it was just an instant. Like, I bet in Troy, you don't think they're like best friends?
Yeah.
So why can't Aunt Britta be close?
Because they're not.
So, but they
are. Nah, because she's close to with Jeff.
My name is Jeff. Right?
I mean, so who's Annie close with then?
Annie's close with the lady.
Shirley?
Yeah.
But that's still their friend.
I don't know, man.
They're still all friends. And they all have their moments. They all have their one-on-one moments with each other.
Yeah.
I guess, man, they're cool and all. I'm just saying, yo, brother, just keep it a buck. You feel me? Annie, find, this is a whole campus of niggas. How you get
both,
that nigga?
Don't get me wrong. I think they were both in the wrong.
Yeah, no, nah, that's why I had to say, yo, Annie, there's plenty of niggas on that campus.
You smashed people on campus that your friends have smashed on campus.
You said what?
You smashed the same girls on campus that your friends have smashed.
But the way that she's looking at Vaughn, that's classified as an ex. It's different.
See, I don't know. That's what I'm saying, I wouldn't ever classify Vaughn like if I dated a girl like that, I wouldn't be like, that's my ex.
Nah, that's that. Remember I said that early in the episode. I was like, wait, that I didn't that for real.
Then, we went on 2 dates, 3 dates.
Yeah, but if
the whole episode her, said that. Her,
obviously, she considers that they put a label on it. So
it's preference. I mean,
yeah, it's preference. Yeah, and they were public and all that too.
Yeah, she was on a quad with this nigga on his quads with.
And
this
she
nigga.
Wrote a song about. He wrote a song about her because he was so heartbroken.
He wrote Brit as a B.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Nah, he be
so why can't Annie get the, why can't Annie get the D if Brit is a B? You see what I'm saying?
Because two different letters, two different situations.
But you gotta see what I'm saying because that's right between. You feel me?
Wow,
that's the understanding.
Man, I don't give a F about what the fuck you said.
Yo, man, I guess I don't know who's.
Nah, they're both in the wrong. They're both in the wrong last situation.
At the end of the day, let your people fall in love, I guess, if she really loves this dude. Let her have it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. My nigga Vaughn, he's a G in this situation. That nigga had two of them things.
Now, you know
the
what's
same
crazy?
Group, nigga.
Jeff, he was player hand, though. Because he low-key wanted to smash Annie, so he didn't want to let Vaughn have it.
Yeah, he was Vaughn's a douchebag. He's not the first,
so he pulled
the good first one to be.
He actually pulled, Jeff pulled a Britta. Oh
yeah, Dirty Mackin.
Wow.
Dirty Mackin.
He Dirty Mackin.
Jeff and Britta are perfect for each other. Holy shit.
Yeah, they're definitely going to get together eventually.
That's Evan, bro.
Explain it.
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yo, make sure y'all keep it locked here, man. We're going to have a lot more episodes of the community. If you want to watch ahead, head over to our Patreon right now. We 2 episodes ahead, super early access. But if it's your first time here, it definitely won't be a last. Make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button, man. It's your boy, DC. Don't date my ex if you my nigga.
I'll slap you in your face.
Yeah, I wish you would, bitch.
Well, bro, I've got a story time that you did that in high school, my nigga. So how are you saying that?
He never dated that girl. He never cuffed that girl.
He's not even talking about her.
So what girl are you talking about?
He's not even talking about himself, my nigga.
Yeah, I'm talking about me, nigga.
So what he's never talking about nigga Patrick Ortiz.
Yeah, I know, nigga. I know your deepest secrets, nigga.
Evan was Dirty Mackin?
Nigga, Evan's the king of Dirty Mackin, bro. What are you talking about? Evan's game is started on that, bro.
Your secret is safe with me.
This nigga is the Patrick Beverly of Dirty Mackin.
Sheesh.
So that means like I'm okay, but I'm not that
you're
good,
great
but I'm
defender.
All
right. You're a good defender.
Blocking.
But
the
some
top.
People say, but like Matt Barnes said he's a cone too. So
no, he's not. Matt Barnes is just talking.
Oh, okay.
Rob City RT. Yeah, Rob City
RT. The maniac Wilkins underscore RT.
It's your boy Wells.
And that settles it at
the round table.